right, we're gonna, we're at the Beaver Bar. It's Mustang Week, September. Whoa. I don't know what the day today is, but this is the Beaver Bar. And we came early, it doesn't even start till 7. We came early so we could find a place to park. Oh well, we got a Jeep, so we found a place to park. It's pretty sweet looking. Cobra, used to have a 2003 supercharged like this. Twin turbos. Heavyweights pulling in. It starts at 7. We got here at 6:30 and it was like no place to park. Here, across the street, all the way in the back. Parking lot's full over there. We got the Jeep in over there, luckily. Trucks down here. Mm-hmm. CJ Jeep. It's pretty nice. That's different. We gotta go look at this car. Looks like it's a Mystic Chrome. Right back. How are you?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
I'm good. So this appears to be some kind of Mystic. Oh no, it's a wrap. It's got a wrap on there. Pretty different though, huh? So we're outside here. This is where people line up to do burnouts. So just wait. Is it noisy here for you? Is it too noisy for you? Yeah.
Somebody's staying here too. Down this way.
Mustang Week, the Beaver Bar, Merle's Inlet.